Well, if you're one of the millions of Californians who got one of those middle-class tax refunds, IRS wants you to hold off on filing your taxes. Here's why. That's because the agency right now is still working to clarify if those payments are considered taxable income. About 16 million people in California received a refund between $200 and just over $1,000. We're sent out to help people deal with inflation and the high price of gasoline.